Sir, regarding the section 9 subsection 2, you were talking about whether clarification whether external or internal vouchers. This particular part of the bill was actually targeted at new estates. So new estates whereby they aren't built at all, so we can actually look into this issue and implement this as well. For older estates, we recognize the fact that it's a bit difficult to actually do such major upgrading works. Leaf upgrading works are another matter because it's just an external facade. But for truths, that's not issue as well. And for older estates whereby there's the internal truths, we can't possibly seal up all the internal truths as well. It doesn't make sense as well. Regarding the offenders, section 9, subsection 2, C and D, offenders will be subjected to fines. Well, this, we appreciate the opposition's take up on this. We actually considered two points, whereby whether to actually give incentives or to implement fines on this. We actually recognize that in order to give fines and incentives, we have to find out who are the culprits and offenders are as well. This is something that we are looking at right now. Regarding taxes on disposal of furniture and vehicles shall be implemented, the government will look into this and possibly make amendments regarding this issue. Okay. Resource efficiency of appliances in public areas, that was brought up as a point as well, whether we will actually neglect those who actually bought these appliances before this bill was actually passed. Well, the government stands that for prior appliances that was bought, we shall not for prior appliances that was bought before this bill will not be considered as offence as well. But what we are aiming for is actually for companies to actually look and be encouraged to move towards more energy, selling more energy efficient appliances, so that if all companies sell energy efficient appliances, citizens will have no choice. There's only energy efficient appliances to actually buy. So that wouldn't be an issue in the long run. We are looking in the long run rather than in the short term, whereby certain groups will have non-energy efficient appliances as certain groups will have energy efficient appliances. We are not looking at that. We are looking in the future for Singapore in 25 years, let's say, as a benchmark. So at that point, we will require people to actually use such appliances, and the legislation will reflect that as well. Yeah. So,